All right, let's play first. What do we got? We got Magma Jets. Magma Jets would have helped out a lot last game. Instead of all those lightning strikes, scrying would have been big. Need to find a red source that does not deal damage to me. So if the only land I'll keep on top. If it's red and does not deal damage to me. Bottom. Govjak. I did not get my wish. I might just... I got Read the Bones, so there's really no reason to Magma Jet. If I didn't draw Read the Bones, I might Magma Jet looking for it, but... Damn it, Magic Online. If he plays a Radical called Mystic Care, I'm definitely jetting it. Any sweepers go to the bottom, everything else goes on top. Hopefully we'll get some manas in a little while. I still have one more land, and I have the two in hostility, so I'm not too worried about dying to anything. I had two of these to find more lands, but I really do need some untapped red sources. Boom. Ask and ye shall receive. Take this guy out. I could just end hostilities this and whatever he plays, but if he plays something like a Sarkin or whatever, I'd be kind of bummed out. So I'm just going to buy myself some time and get a much needed scry. He's got a stubborn denial. I'll just pay one. Don't really understand. Why would you throw away another card there? I kind of like both of these actually. Stoke's not as important. Put this on bottom, I'll put this on top. Why would you throw away the stubborn denial? Good. He can give it haste, but then I can kill the Stoke over endless in hostilities. Probably just the Stoke. Oh, if it had 4 power, I would not want to play against it. So I'm glad it only has 2 power. So I go to 14, I'll go to 13 and kill it with Stoke. Draw a tap land, play it. Stoke has the advantage of doing things at instant speed, so it's good against future Knuckle Blades. So there's a reason to potentially just went out in hostilities there. But he's going to start committing multiple guys, like mana creature plus random other thing. If this is another Knuckle Blade, though, there's more if it's fine. I think I'm fine with him untapping and playing literally anything, so... I'm just going to end hostilities. I was going to burn this thing, but I'm not worried taking about 2 damage. It could be Sagu, dude. In which case, it was Crackling Doom it and get a whole turn. he doesn't commit a creature here. I could just burn this. Not a lot of reason to. Alright, now there is. I'll wait to see if he flips at the end of turn. Otherwise, I'm going to do another upkeep. I don't want either of these things. I'm really surprised he didn't follow it up with literally anything. I'll take another two. I have four deflecting palms in my deck, so eventually I'm going to draw those and be able to be safe from his, like, creator's claws and stuff. At least that's the plan. I'm trying to get an extra card out of this Inhustle at this point. I feel like if he has another creature, he's just running out there. He does not have another creature. Well... I don't lose any damage by doing this, whereas if I aim either of these things at, I lose some damage. If he just doesn't have another creature, then it's the correct play. Bottom. Next guy he brings in, I'm pretty sure I just run off and hustle. Well, assuming it's like a real threat. He's got that guy. I kind of just want to kill this. He could give it team or charm in response. Is that that bad? I don't think so. Excuse me. Alright, so I'm just going to store a burn for when I draw a Dictate, or eventually just kill him naturally. He seems like he's pretty much out of gas. I don't know if he's rocking, but... Fortunately, our In Hostilities gets around Team Return. Sure. So I kind of want to just kill it. If I draw Anger of the Gods, I'll sweep. Alright, so I could just double kill this. If he has Team or Charm, it's sort of annoying. Gonna do this right now. So this guy's got a decent number of wards in this deck. I didn't realize it. He's probably going to team or charm this. Almost certainly. There's a chance he just took out team or charms out of his deck. That's the only reason I even made this play. Yeah. He got around Stubborn Denial, but it didn't get around team or charm. If he spends 6 mana to unmorph here, it's not actually that bad. I go to 5. I guess it's pretty bad. But I keep on top. I keep the red the bone. Read the bones on top. Read the bones into Anger to Gods would be... Oh, he's not playing it. Okay. That's not that bad. I take 6 down to 5, which is what I expected anyway. Cast End Hostility. Oh, I can't stoke this. I wonder if... Do I need to draw Deflected Paw? I could just go to one. Certainly not the greatest. Yeah, I'm gonna fire this off. I don't know where it's leading to, but we're firing it off. Okay, Anger is 3 mana. Deal with that. Then I have to deal with this, which I can't do. 3 mana deal with this is the most efficient thing I have. I feel like I need to draw Deflecting Palm, though. I could just kill Sarkhan right now. But then I'm dead to this Phoenix, because that'd be a 3. I feel like I absolutely have to draw Deflecting Palm. Or I guess I could draw... No, Outer End doesn't do it. If I draw Deflecting Palm, I can stoke this and live. So I'm just going to put both these on the bottom. That did not work. I can still hit Deflecting Palm plus land with this and live. I kill this. If he has Stubborn and I'm totally screwed though. Or Team Betrayal. So I fire this off, and then I need to hit Deflecting. Yeah. Okay. There's a land, so I guess I just keep this land. Put this on bottom, this on top, and hope there's a Deflecting Palm on top of my deck. Nope. So I'm dead. That sucked. I needed a Cackling Doom, or Crackling Doom kills Sarkhan, Deflecting Palm kills Sarkhan, usually. It will, if it doesn't kill him, it'll at least go back and punish him pretty hard. And then the Phoenix was surprisingly annoying, given that I have Anger the Gods in my deck, but I just didn't draw it. But it is what it is. I don't expect this to be perfect just yet. I'm still tuning it and just starting off. But regardless, we'll be back for next round here momentarily.